If I want to say, saya akan pergi, saya pergi ke Muhammad. I'm going to Muhammad.
Okay.
I'm going to Muhammad. Adhabu ila
Muhammad.
Ila
Muhammad.
You know Muhammad, you see, like this reading. You have the ila here. Ila to cover is the pan. It's all right. Who is the meaning? Ila to cover is the pan, cover is bawa. Okay. This ila masufini. The ila meant here. Satu, dua. Tuka, satu, satu, dua, dua. Can you see?
Yes.
Yeah. Because when the ila, sebunu ila, Muhammadun. Two. So when the ila comes in, ila masuka, all the baris dapan, ke baris, bawa. Baris dapan, satu, dua. Also baris bawa, satu, dua. Wadi.
Wadi.
Okay.
Is that why you masuk?
The ila, in Bahasa Arab, Al-Fujar, tuka baris dapan, ke baris bawa. Any baris dapan, tuka ke baris bawa. So now the men, Muhammadun, ada baris dapan dua. Then we do it. When the ila comes in, ila want to tuka. The bariza pan. The ila met dua. The ila jumpa bariza pan dua on Muhammad. So the ila must tuka to bariza bawa dua. Because you cannot tuka only one. Tuka satu, satu, dua, dua. Ila Muhammadi. Allahumma salli ala Muhammadi. Allah also tuka. Allah, Muhammadun.
Yes, I know. Allah pun suka juga lah, Ustaz.
Ya, I'm talking of fi. Many of them suka like that. Fi, Allah, also many. But don't belajar lah yet, Len. I'm giving an example. How do this name tuka? They can tuka. They want Muhammadun, Khalidun, Ali, dun, 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 dun. Tuka ke baris bawah. Wadi. Now check the other side. You find some nama. Zainabu. They are special names in Bahasa Arab. They are special names in Bahasa. They are special names in Bahasa Arab. They cannot. They cannot tuka. Blue or green? Writing properly. Don't spray them all. Don't write properly. Okay. We have, give me one name, Fatima too. Aisha too. You see?
Yes.
Baris, the Pansa too. All the asas of Nama for Baris, for Basara, must have Baris, the Pandua. What is one of special names? From the asas, from the root wall, they have Baris, the Pansa too. They call them special names. Yeah, namafas. So, as a habu, I'm going to Aisha. Ila.
Aisha.
You see this? This is a special name.
Tatuka.
Tabule tuka. If you wanted, you cannot, you can tuka, but cannot have Baris Bawa. Abadan.
Oh.
You can never have Baris Bawa. I said, Baris Ata.
Ila
Aisha. Ila
Aisha.
Cannot have Baris Bawa. Cannot be Aishati. So you bacha hadith of Rasul. And Aishata. The and took a Baris Bawa also. And it's like fi. Many hadiths you saw. And Aishata. Supposed to be Aishati. Because Tabule cannot have Baris Bawa. These are special names.
Only, you learn, only this cannot change that.
Huh? Yeah, for the female. We have the lucky also among them. The lucky names like that. Like Hamza too. Somebody Hamza. Aiki Hamza. Hamza too. Can never be Hamza T. You have the lucky, you have one name, special name. Yeah, not many. But just to introduce this chapter to you, Khalas.
So your name never
by Sharif
no
problem. No, no, no. Okay, to come. Bar. Baitun, now you see now, there are some huruf preposition. Tuka baris da banke baris bawa. One of them is mina. Mina means deri. Deri.
Min
and mina. Look at the one in your book there, the rose mina. Can you see mina?
Alibaitu
tuka. Can you see alibaitu? Number one. Tuka to mina albay. Al-Mosquito Ilal. So what, that is why you can read now that Baris.
Oh,
if I write Ilal Mosquito, no Baris can pronounce. Ilal Mosquito, you can put no Baris. Because the Ilal Tuka, the Baris is among the Baris power.
So, but if you pronounce Masjidi, it's nothing wrong, sir.
Masjidi Muli. Masjidi, your Baris.
Baris is much power. Yeah.
Minan Bait.
Minan Bait.
Okay, now I want to read this only one page. Want to have Mudarris and Muhammad. Abu Zemir, you are our Mudarris. Act as Mudarris. Who are you doing? You act as Muhammad. Ikra. Bacha.
Ikra.
Yaban is Japan.
Japan.
Can you see Minan Yaban in Japan? Amor, Nama Oran. Amor is from where? Amor, Nama Oran. Name of somebody.
Mina
Sayini. China. China. From China. Wadi. Okay, inshallah. Wadi.
Ammar.
Ammar, yeah.
Wamin Aida Hamidu.
Wa minan Hindi.
India.
Kita belajar gaduh.
Aina Abbas.
Abbas also nama orang. Aina Abbas. Keluar. Can you see? Khoraja, keluar. Aina Abbas, Khoraja. Keluar.
Aina Zahaba.
Zahaba ila Mudir.
Aha. Pergi mana? Where did he went to? Aina. Mudir is the principal.
Yeah.
Guru besar.
Aina Zahaba Ali.
Zahaba ila Mudir.
Again.
Zahaba
ila Mirkat. I can't hear what you are reading, please. Wa aina Zahaba Ali.
Zahaba ila Mirkat.
Mirkat is toilet. Zahaba ila Mirkat. Hammam is like a bathroom. Okay, now we stop here. We continue next in page 25, inshallah. Sanateki Usmul Kwanem begins in Nai Ta'ala. Fi sual?
Can you tell the story here? Is it related?
Yes.
This one, the one that one.
Yeah, it's related.
Is it related or is it just
sentences?
Yes.
First and second one related. First and second one related. One and two. Check the sentences. One, two related. One, two related. One, two related. You can see.
That's all.
So they just question, answer, question, answer. Umm Indian, if I ask you, I'm Indian. You want to tell me to what? Forager. Forage. Yeah, forage. Kharaj, bullet, yeah, don't pronounce the end. Ila aina kharaj.
Ila?
Ila
south.
Ila?
South su.
Ila su. Kharaj, ila su. Okay.
kira ada apa kita?
Ibas lah.
Fin soal?
Ada ada tak?
Isali. Saya.
Hami. Wamin aina hami usah kok. Hami tu nama. Nama juga orang.
Nama. Hami pun di sini. Amar, ne. Abbas, ne.
Lepas tu nama dia Wamin aina Hindi.
Islam India.
Dia daripada India.
Ah, Islam India. That's the name. The name of some countries. Japan,
Sweden.
No,
I don't understand. Because two different people talking.
Yeah, they are asking like conversation.
Okay,
asking. Between Mudaris and Muhammad.
Yeah, okay.
So
I understand.
Yeah, Amar is a third person. Yeah, the word from Amar is a Buwa.
وذكرنا ما نسينا يا رب العالمين.